Both of us, Sergei Lavrov and I, our countries, our presidents, are deeply concerned about the death toll and destruction, the acts on both sides, all sides, that are creating more and more refugees, more and more of a humanitarian catastrophe. And we are committed to try to work together, beginning with this initiative on the chemical weapons, in hopes that those efforts could pay off and bring peace and stability to a war-torn part of the world.